this outbreak began, Hubei had 137 isolation beds. Today there's over 14,000 isolation beds. You tell me any other country in the world that could achieve that.